What's the plan then, O mighty planner?
You're the one with the grand ideas. The gangs, the fights, even the outfits you'll wear. Perhaps you should lead the way.
If you insist.
I don't see Mr. Abelard.
Well, we tried.
Psst. I may know a thing or two about that splendid fellow you're talking about.
What's this?
God's sake! Are you trying to blow the gaff?
What?
Sergeant Abelard, at your service. I presume you're the Frye twins Green mentioned.
I was expecting you to be a policeman.
I was expecting you to be discreet.
Henry Green said that you could help us go unnoticed.
This is how it will work. I will give you the names of criminal gang members. You will bring them back to me. Quietly.
Oh, we'll be as quiet as an old lady. very hairy, strange old lady that looks a lot like a policeman.
You see him? be one of the clinkers. Good place to start.
That one's long gone.
Must be one of the clinkers. Good place to start.
I owe you one. Let me live. I've got an old mother needs taking care of.
Seem to want my employer's attention, Mr. Frye.
Oh, I positively crave it. But you'll do for now.
As you like.
Maybe two.
I'll find out where you're buried. No one saw your grave.
Still with us.
What is this place?
It's nice to meet you both at last. This is Babylon Alley. Here, we make it our business to know the streets and provide children with the opportunity to control their own destinies.
Clara, Mr. Green said we might be able to help one another.
In exchange for our services, we ask a small favor.
Well, why not? You seem to have taken most of my money. Why not take a small favor, too?
There are several factories about the city that are powered almost entirely by child labor. Those children work long hours with little pay, and most are not permitted even to leave the factory grounds. They suffer terribly. I need you to save them.
A small favor.
In return, we offer you intelligence, something you clearly need.
Now, hold on a minute.
I'm late for an appointment. What are these terms?
We accept.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Thing to do for a grown man.
I won't tell you again. I'm this close to coming over here. Show me what you're
here to help.
Thank you, mister.
He's a strange one and all.
I can see ya.
Chatter and more work! Less chitter chatter and more work! Next one to utter a word, spend the night chained to the fence!
Be all right.
Thank you, sir.
Hush now.
Thanks, Mr. Frye.
I'd find him if he's not here.
Thank you.